Today on the menu, I'm gonna make some chicken brown stew. My frying pot is here, oil is hot. Let's get this ball rolling. We can put one more piece in there. Okay, give us about 5, 6 minutes and I'll be back. Brown and perfect. Leave that for next 5, 6 minutes. Nice color. Let's go there for the next 3-4 minutes. Take them out. Put other batch in. I think these are good enough to take out now. Thank you. give this about 6 minutes too. Let's check on these again. Brown them nicely. Just be careful of the oil. If you guys want to see more of these videos, subscribe, leave a comment, share and like, and a big thumbs up. Nice. I think these are okay. Let's take them out. I don't need all this oil. I'm gonna get rid of some of it. I get rid of some of the oil. I just leave a little. And I wanna put back all my chicken back in the pot. All my chicken is here. Now I'm gonna add the mixed veggie to it that I seasoned it with. A little hot water. Okay, I'm gonna cover and let it simmer. I forget to put thyme in there and some hot pepper. Okay, I'm just gonna cover it and let it steam a bit. Now I'll come back and check on it for the next 7 minutes or so. Let's check on this. Oh, that's looking good. Let's give it a few more minutes. Still looking good. I'm gonna add some ketchup. Let it simmer for the next 5 minutes or so. Then show the final presentation. Later. Okay, let's play it out and see.